you can favorite fonts to quickly select them later on. Click on the star next to a font you want to favorite, and then choose them from the Favorites tab. Yay! Now you know!